hurricane season is here. We know from our past experiences, Katrina, Rita, Ike, Gustav, BP oil spill, the tornado, that we can always pray for the best, but we have to be prepared for the worst. So we can't do this and we can't do our work without the public working with us and participating with us. We spend a lot of time working on this. We say coordinated, but if we say we gotta go, we gotta go. And we can't make it happen if everybody else doesn't have a plan. Have them. A category one, moving at a very slow speed, can produce a storm surge that will produce as much, if not more, damage than a five that's blowing through here in quick order. We will give you the best counseling advice we can give you based on the best scientific data that the experts give us. But unless we're ready to go, irrespective of what the challenge is, we're not going to put ourselves in the best.